given to him was Abraham Lincoln. His wife's name was Blanche Lincoln. They were my aunt and uncle. At the time, Abraham, just when I was an infant, in Kotzebue, was very small. He lived on the beach, and the schoolhouse was one street over on 2nd Avenue. So at the schoolhouse, the teachers used to put on ballroom dancing. And so he composed this dance about the teachers doing ballroom dancing in the school in Kotzebue. So we'll demonstrate this dance for you. There are words in the song. Poma wo pomani, danich poma aveo gata o ichud. Pobongalitu, nakoksakonga. The white people are dancing in the school again. So I want to join in too. So I will spruce myself up, put on a bow neck tie and a new articulate and join in the ballroom dancing. So this is a ballroom dance composed by an Eskimo man named Abraham Lincoln.